na hard launch ka today.
Oo nga po, sobra yung hard launch ko. Dito pa talaga sa GMA Network. So, yun, nakakilabot. It's official, I'm part of the Showtime family na talaga. Yeah.
How did they break it to you?
Actually, parang they didn't really tell me officially. Sinabi lang nila, ah, si Darren po, may photoshoot pa after the live. So, magsistay pa po yung mga host to shoot a VTR and photoshoot. Sabi ko, hala, kasama na ako dun sa ano, photoshoot for the 15th year, tsaka dun sa VTR. So, sabi ko, wala nang atrasan to, totoo na siya.
Right, right. You're really part of the Showtime family now.
Opo.
You're the youngest.
Yeah, yun din po.
Family member ng Showtime. The question is, are you game for it? Because when it's Showtime, it's every day.
Yes. So, at the moment, minsan may mga episodes po na hindi ako nakakapasok kasi I'll be at taping for Can't Buy Me Love, mga ganun. So, minsan whole day siya, hindi ako nakakapasok. Minsan, tinatry kong humabol sa TNT segment na lang. But once Can't Buy Me Love has finished, mas may time naman na rin po ako to be able to be present every day sa Showtime.
Nasakyan mo na yung ano eh, rhythm ng mga hosts eh, no?
Yeah, and ano, ayan, very no? Welcoming naman po sila.
No!
Ano sila, hindi nila pinaparamdam sa akin na dapat kinakabahan ako, dapat ganito yung pag-host. They just let me do my thing. And even off-cam, ano po sila eh, parang pamilya lang din. That's why it was easier for me to be able to connect with them and jive with them din.
Congrats, Darren.
Thank you po, Kuya MJ. Salamat.